Hey guys, we're back with another stream and doing boss level. Hold on, I have to go back and show you. 66. Today, that's gonna be it. So, at least this stream, and then we're gonna be heading after this. Damn it! Okay, thank God that happened. Holy crap, I would've been so mad if I had to waste another day, though. I almost think I need to tell Natalie just to get out of here. I'm gonna say the thing on the phone, honestly. As much as it sucks to just think I should really just scream, I don't like the same thing. Like, totally just blind me. I almost think it'd be worth saying, like, whatever, holding it in all day long, every day, just thinking about how bad it could be. And I haven't even given it a try. I'm going to say that I'm going to waste my time. Because if I decide that she's probably just going to say no. You know she would say no. Trust me, you don't know what she would say no. I almost think she would say no somebody. I almost think that would play between my eyes too. I don't know though. If I knew that was going to fall over, whatever, who cares? I'm gonna get some alone time now. I don't have to do it. I would not be doing this anymore. I'll keep it with you, so. It's too much to express in front of somebody. It just is. I don't know. I'm gonna kind of mind this stuff. It just sucks my ass, dude. There's so much detail. I'm gonna get the same answer at the end of it. It's just like, I don't like hearing this answer because I already know. Just give me more, why do I keep hitting doors? Oh my god, I don't like hitting doors constantly. I just wish bubbles would fall in there. I thought it would help anything, so what am I thinking? Never mind. Can he not? Okay, there we go. I was like, can he not get up there? So we don't bother to go in here. I was about to think of the other way, but I don't know. This isn't right. I just come runs, which I don't care about. Okay, he's on that side now, which is way easier then. I was gonna say, unless the chain action just makes him fall off, that would've been so much better, but, I mean, I don't care. Dude, what am I supposed to do anymore? I don't even know. I don't have bus fares and stuff like that, so. I also don't know who my backup pet would even be at this point. I don't even have one, really. I don't really know. I don't really know what that stuff is. I'm not too happy. I haven't really been that happy for the past couple months or not. There's a lot of stress happening right now. I went to the whole month of January and I'm clearly just single. I don't know how much of an accomplishment that really is. I don't even